Back to some more Spider-Man Part 3, and today we are fighting Shocker. I love this game, it's just amazing. It's Spider-Man, of course, I love it. It never makes me mad, like God of War does. To be honest, none of the games I have make me mad except God of War. Because it's level hard, but I'm trying my very best to be good at that game. I'm gonna continue to do gameplay on it. Oh shoot! Ah, damn it. Ugh. Ugh.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking?
And, yeah. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh shit! Whoa! You know, this reminds me a lot of Andrew Garfield's Spider-Man. Why does his suit look a lot like a Darkman? Not a Spider-Man suit, Shocker suit. Don't even look like Shocker, to be honest. The controls in this game are, like, very similar, actually, to the Amazing Spider-Man controls. Boom. The fuck? Shit. You know, I think it would have been better. I'm not saying that I could have done better in this game, but I think that it would have been better. Oh shit. I think, sorry. I think it would have been better if they would have had, Shocker as one of the Sinister Six characters, because instead of Mr. Negative, because since when is Mr. Negative a part of the, Sinister Six? It's usually, the other characters are fine, like, it's like Scorpion is fine, Vulture's fine, Doc Ock is perfectly fine, but since when is Mr. Negative of all people part of the Sinister Six? I think it would have been better. I mean, like, he's a cool character, I gotta be honest. He's honestly a character that nobody's heard about, and I don't think people have heard about that much. But, yeah, he is a little underrated. Actually, he is. This should be the should be the final one. That's it. Boom. I'm playing this on the friendly difficult, so I assume that that's easy. You know, I'm old enough now. I could do I'm not sure I could do hard yet, but I can do at least normal. Definitely not with God of War. God of War is hard enough. It really is, to be honest. Do I have any more things left to throw? Nope. No, I don't have anything left to throw. Damn it. Hang on. No. Because if I pause this, it will do like a... Okay, so the reason why the last video stopped is because I paused it. And then when I paused it, it showed this attention thing. I don't know if you guys get that sometimes, but yeah, it showed this like attention thing that, and then it stopped my video. So yeah, that's not good. So shit! Bitch, stop! Stop, bitch! You don't know who you're fucking... Wait a minute. Gotta end this now. That art piece would work. What thing would work? Yeah, so like I said, this game never makes me mad. It's really fun. It's really, really, really fun. Oh, damn it. Oh, yes. What the hell? Whew, there we go. Spider-Man is a really fun game. I'm always so happy when I play this. God of War stresses me out. It's a really hard game. But I'm gonna try. Okay. I'll try to focus on that game on my normal time of, like, I want to do more Spider-Man and Uncharted 4 videos, even though God of War is pretty old. It's not that old. It came out in April before this game did, so. But yeah. And now that should be the Sinister Six. Well, no. Except from Kingpin, because of course, you gotta have Doc Ock in every Sinister Six. He's the leader. Not sure I'd call it news. Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon guys with masks? Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank? You probably don't want to know. All right, now where do I go? Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Upgrade your gear and abilities. And let's see if we can upgrade our suits now. That Scarlet Spider Ben Reilly is what I really want, because throughout all these other Spider-Man games, we've never really had a Scarlet Spider Ben Reilly. We just had Kane Parker, except for in Shattered Dimensions. So I'd really like to finally be Ben Reilly. So yeah. The suit is better. As for the characters, Kane is better. But the suits, Ben Reilly obviously has a better win for that one.
Left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
Does that mean something? Well, right now I'm just supposed to be doing some side missions. So I'm just disconnect these watchtowers in the middle of Central Park, it looks like. Damn, that's a far away away. Why are we so far away? What is with this game and being so far? And even then, I'm still not mad, because this is a Spider-Man game. And watch me get there, and there will be a cliffhanger. A video cliffhanger. Like, let's say Rhino shows up or something. Getting ready for yet another boss battle or something. I'd love to do a part 4. I really don't mind. This was my most anticipated game of 2018, by the way. And not God of War. Or Red Dead Redemption. Red Dead Redemption is a fun game, it really is. I love those kind of shooting games. And I don't like Western games, but...
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Captain, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. A lot of junk scattered around here.
Stop. Ooh, that's what I thought. I should really be shooting some webs. I bet you will. Oh my god. Oh! shit, I'm gonna die. But you won't see that, cause bye.